A 2D NumPy array is defined from a list of Python lists. Just like a single-dimension NumPy array, all elements in an array must be of a single type. If a NumPy array is declared with lists of multiple types, type coercion will occur, and the values will all be converted to a single type. To demonstrate the use for 2D NumPy arrays, we will create a new script with NumPy imported as NP. Let's create some example data to work with. Say we track the number of miles traveled while on vacation and the number of gallons used each time the car stopped for fuel. We will define two Python lists, one called milesList and one called gallonsList. Within milesList, we will add the values 280, 300, 360, 240, and within gallonsList, we will add the values 7.1, 8.2, 10.1, 6.8. Now we will take these two lists and place them in a 2D NumPy array called tripInfo by calling np.array. Within the array function, we will add a pair of square brackets and then our two lists separated by a comma. If we print out the tripInfo array, we can see each list is now a row in the 2D array. To see the number of rows and columns within the array, we call the shape function on the 2D array. To select a single row from the array, we will use square brackets with the index of the row we want to select, in this case row 1, which is at index 0. To select a single value from this row, we will add another pair of square brackets with the index of the column we would like to select, in this case column 1 at index 0. We could perform the same operation with one set of square brackets by separating the row selection from the column selection using a comma. To subset multiple rows or columns from the 2D array, we can use a colon to select all rows or columns within the array, or we can specify a starting index and an ending index with a colon in between. Let's select columns 1 and 2 from the first row by using 0 to select the first row, and then a comma followed by the index 0 with a colon and index 2 to select the first two columns. Note that the ending index 2 is not included in the subset. Just like a single-dimension NumPy array, we are able to perform element-level calculations using a 2D NumPy array. For example, we will declare a new variable, MPG, and calculate the miles per gallon for each section of our trip by subsetting the data from the tripInfo 2D array. We will divide the first row of the 2D array by the second row. If we call the type function on MPG, we can see MPG is now a NumPy array. Let's add the MPG NumPy array to the 2D tripInfo array by using np.append. This function takes in the array tripInfo, followed by the new values to append MPG, which we will add within square brackets to match the number of dimensions of the 2D array. Lastly, we will specify the axis keyword with the value 0, which means the data will be added as a row and not a column. The new 2D array now contains a third row with the mile per gallon calculations for each column. For more Python tutorials, like, share, and subscribe to the PyPros channel.